People's nice neighborhoods have been trashed. Now everybody cares. When the hood was always trashed and nobody cares. See, young people know now that fairness does not exist. That's why all the looting is taking place. And everyone wants to take their eyes off of George Floyd and look at material things. Love people, use things. But in the society we live in now, people love things and use people. See, young people don't trust adults. Murder is just another story now. 90 shot over the weekend, 27 murdered over the weekend, and now it's time to bring in police reform? That's ridiculous. But unless you do something systemically, nothing will change. And here's the thing, this skin right here, dark skin, when I have my mask on, I'm no longer a PhD, right? I'm just another thug in the street. And until you change a man's heart, nothing will change.
Yeah, but you get that without the mask.